Hello. I'm gonna try my best not to eat, not to snack. I just had a banana. You know? Depends. Josh, are you shirtless all the time? After work?
No, I'm generally wearing a shirt.
You know, to be honest, that is, it's not illegal for you to be shirtless.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, it would probably get us more viewers.
Like, if anything, I would be only wearing a shirt.
Oh! Like, so you'd have to be mindful when you use... Oh, you could roll away, I guess.
Right.
D9 streamed once without wearing pants on.
No, I got... This is my office chair. I gotta wear something.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I know what you mean.
But I may not be wearing pants.
Yeah, I gotcha.
I can never research anything, so I was fucking getting it.
Auto-resolve is a Pyrrhic victory? Let me see if meat does anything.
How much do you... It usually flashes how much you lose. If you lose
over
any unit.
The auto-resolve, it'll... Yeah, any
it's,
red units are
It's
red.
Not flashing anything. When
so
I have
probably just getting
no
shit down
red?
Here.
Yeah. Well, how many... It says how many losses. Casualties.
It's medium.
Like, lots. Medium. Yeah, that's not bad.
So...
Unless you got another fight coming up real soon.
Yeah.
No. This was the... I think this is the last warring faction with me. Currently.
What if you throw some meat in the, on the Barbie?
I mean, I can. Yeah, that's a good point. It doesn't... I don't know. It doesn't do anything.
I think the math is just stupid.
Alright, that's... Yeah, just about half. Everyone's half health now. Hey, I gained my 5 meat back. That's weird, because I definitely attacked ogres.
I made a meat.
But 5? Oh, I can issue commandments across the land? Nice.
Oh, you destroyed the faction.
Yeah, that was it. They're the last warring ones with me.
Racist, the shockingly hopeless.
Close victory, medium casualties. I'll wait.
Oh shit.
Close victory is better than a Pyrrhic.
Yeah, and my Pyrrhic was only medium. Or everyone got 50% off their health.
It's so painful when I lose units, though. Or, not units, but...
I've selected my research.
Commandments available. Oh boy. How does that work?
There is a... Well, you're in the skills menu now.
It keeps popping. Oh, I see.
Okay, so right next to like click off of your army. Yeah. In the bottom left, there's a little button on the province.
Gotcha.
Effects.
I see. Huh. Okay.
I always set them and then completely forget about them.
Yeah, I mean, they all seem pretty decent. I'm not fending off plague, so...
Yeah, I'm not over there yet.
Yeah. But we're friends.
We're friends, but, like, I plagued like everybody.
Okay, this is cool. Now that I own this region.
We ain't happy.
We ain't happy. Oh shit, they're not. Alright, well that'll fix itself slowly.
Tyrant of the tribe. Ain't gonna roll over.
Oh, that's a friend city. Okay. Okay, so I see my next target.
The Over Tyrant.
Man, it's so hard to not snack. It's weird.
Drink water.
I have been. I'm tempted to go get cookies and milk right now.
Oh, I didn't know y'all were waiting on me. I thought there was gonna be a battle. Let me upgrade my ship then.
Just waiting on you. Hey, can you pull up a battle window for him real quick?
Move my shit around.
While he's upgrading.
No, I thought I was just diddling around looking at diplomacy.
Ooh, 88 remain. I'm gonna go take care of some dwarves soon, too. Get rid of them.
What's the difference between dwarfs and dwarves?
Dwarfs was a incorrect spelling that Tolkien did and didn't catch, so it just kind of stuck.
Oh, come on. They're declaring war on me. This is the guy I was going to attack next. And he's
Which are the ones
declaring war on me?
Attacking Gerard? Are you roping me into some war that I don't need to be in? Do you have other allies that you're counting on? Is that what's going on?
Nope. Just you two, my only friends, the only ones that matter. Actually, they're not my allies yet. We're close.
See, you keep every time you pull me into a war, it pisses off the people I'm trying to be friends with.
Oh, really? Well, yeah. You gotta tell me this.
They're like, oh, we don't like you as much because you're at war with dwarves.
Dwarves or dwarfs?
I don't know. I think dwarfs.
How do followers work?
Trade lord, tribe stealer, hold master.
I don't know. I have devotees.
Hey, you set them in the details pane of your lord.
They work for Greece's name. Anything they loot belongs to me. Join me. It's not a choice. My army. My ogres. Tyrant of the tribe. Where you going, mate?
I'll be right back. I'm gonna give in and get some cookies and milk because I'm weak. Weak, weak, weak.
I'll leave your whole army.
I don't know if I can win that battle or not.
You're going in my gut.
Save it, fight it.
It doesn't provide me a thing. I mean, I'm looking at him and it's like, do you want to fight some fucking dragons and some...
Ow. Hello? What?
I was looking at the quest battle I have, and man, that looks like a fucking tough army.
Is it the desync army? That's the strongest one in the game.
Yeah, I don't have to worry about that.
Oh, that's right, you're the sex demons.
Not the mad demons.
Yeah.
Go here. everyone's peaceful around me.
They've got a lot of diplomatic choices.
Yeah.
Save yourself time and give up.
Oh, 86.
Subtle torture.
That's nice of them. Maybe. What do these people want?
Tong?
I just assume they're trying to trade with us or something.
Try not to die. Ooh, there's cannibals? Fight.
Okay.
And I'm a lot bigger than that guy. Anybody want to do anything in particular?
I mean, you can give me the frog boys. I'll keep practicing with them.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah. I like that one, too.
Give me whatever. I like poxwalkers. Or plague bears. What the fuck is a poxwalker? Is that a thing?
Sounds right. Sounds like a thing.
And Josh, you gotta give him a taste of his own medicine.
Nah.
Is
it? The flying units.
Yeah, I was thinking about it.
Come on, horny guys.
What are you commanding?
I've got...
He's just letting us play with his army.
You want to party too? Oh shit, were we supposed to invite Robo? Robo, do you want to play with us? You better get in here.
I'll start another game.
Yeah, we will.
Doesn't matter to me.
Nopers.
I guess we could just do what we're doing.
It's like when I kept trying to play Civ 6, and I have, like, 6 saves with various people. I still have them.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Yeah.
Remember when we tried to get him play Dota for 5 years? Yeah, now you did.
Yeah. Idiot.
We shot him out. None of their units are ranged, so I guess I'll just fly in there. Oh shit, those actually have ranged you.
It's on you. Come on, Nurgle, slow asshole.
Slow asshole.
My favorite.
Plague bearers are like some of my favorite units.
Stomp them, guys. Stomp them. And these frogs are really working on them over here. Why did these guys want to fight you, dude?
They didn't.
Oh. Makes sense. Active, eager, winning current combat. Eager Lord nearby, winded.
Frogs are doing better now.
Yeah.
I understand them, you know?
Yeah.
It helps to, like, back up every once in a while and charge.
Oh, really? Okay.
Depends on if they have a charge bonus or not. They have 39 charge bonus and their melee attack's 34. Yeah, that's probably worth it once in a while.
Alright, well, we'll chill out for a moment. Do they become less tired if you stand them there for, like, I don't know. They do? Okay. I think we've only suffered one casualty each in our frog platoon.
You don't have to back up too much to do a reach.
Yeah.
Oh, really? Okay.
Just enough that they can get up a little bit of speed. Tallyman. Pally me banana. Keep spawning nerdlings.
Man, everyone's trying to pile in on this guy, dude. Oh. Oh, knock him down, dude. Oh wait, is that the Nurgles or the Nurglings that I'm throwing around? No, okay.
Maybe a little bit.
God. I like how you're just kind of slowly following me.
Can't keep up.
Damn, I smacked the shit out of him there.
He's very tired.
I bet he is.
Stand up.
Uh-oh. Well, this isn't looking good for him.
Ragnar the Dead.
Going down.
I'm tired of that. He wasn't really losing health at that point. I think all his little units were crowding around him and not doing damage. That was a good fight.
A divisive victory.
Divided them from living.
Foxwalker versus Plague Bearers. Oh, they're different.
What is it?
What is it? Is a Foxwalker an upgraded? Walkers are from 40k.
They work in both. Just more people play 40k than Age of Sigmar.
Oh, I got a sword that hexes them so they can't move.
Dang.
Ugh. Oh, he's in my fucking city, dude? Okay. I gotta march to get to him.
Epoch Makers.
They have Epoch Shakers.
Don't worry. The Noblars don't buy it.
Oddly enough, they don't. Guy is the pox maker. I'm the pox maker now.
Oh,
look at me.
Can dwarves travel across mountains or something? Oh no,
they can
wander
your way.
Ah, that makes sense.
I think they stole a settlement from me.
With this, we'll take the world. The over tyrant.
Just transferred a settlement out from under me.
Uh-oh. It'll make me legendary.
You got to go fuck him up.
What a lawn over.
How does that make you feel? Did they take Glutport or Vale of Nightmares?
Vale.
That's not.
No, it's not.
How do I know if I'm within defense? Or reinforcement range of a city.
If you're in that red circle.
Okay,
there's
so
usually arrows that show.
That Dick show, huh? Who the fuck's Dick?
Huh.
What is that? A caravan.
No guts bigger. Over tyrant knows best.
Man, them being able to travel in the damn underground is terrible. Can't chase them around.
Yeah.
Son of a gun.
Over the cities.
Yeah. I guess I'll do that. There was a caravan here. Where'd it go? Right back as well.
You're going in my car.
Hello, I am back. Oh, he's rolling around in my land, huh? Okay, I'm gonna go attack his city. When the army's away, the dwarfs come to play, huh? I'll show him. Underpath or whatever the fuck it's called. Okay. Dwarf man. Oh, he's marching now. I'd lose one ogre bull.
You should have buildings to get those back by now.
I do. Oh, but if I give him meat, I don't lose it. Hmm. Okay.
Maybe even more meat.
I gave him as much meat as I could.
Let's get conquesting!
We're definitely occupying the that.
Tribe Lord.
Put this in the bridge, one sec.
Oh, interesting. His army now takes attrition because they don't control a home region.
Oh, then they're gonna just die.
Is that how that works?
Unless they take someplace over.
Okay, I didn't know that. That's pretty cool. It's not like that Civ game where Keegan killed Waka in like 10 turns. Anybody had a settler, but he just didn't use it. I like how Keegan still laughs at that.
It was, so, you know, in the rankings of, like, classic Keegan moments, how would you rank that one versus the time that I betrayed Will?
Yeah, you know, I think the Will one was the best one.
What happens if I do this? Oh! You know, one would say that would be a stupid move, but in the long run, it turned out okay. Because now we have something to joke over.
Yep. Yep, absolutely.
Will's probably still mad about that.
Maybe. Maybe a little bit. Alright, we're gonna maneuver around here a little bit. Man, we gotta figure out how we can move here. There we go. Oh, this is a fight, guys.
Alright. Oh, man. One of these, huh?
What?
I see.
Me and the boys versus their boys. Oh, I wonder if I could have seduced. Good. Didn't think about it.
I don't think corn balls to seduction, do they?
You'd be surprised.
They fight hard.
You like mine?
I want the, I want the motorcycle guy.
He doesn't have one anymore. We fucking Gerarded him.
Yep.
Okay.
That's a nice size army here, buddy.
It's full. Because we don't eat our own.
Unless they want it.
Yeah. Unless they want it. Alright, cavalry. That is Josh.
I pronounced it Slaanesh.
Is it?
That's what he said. I've heard Slaanesh, but this guy said souls for Slaanesh.
I think it's pronounced Sloinch.
Like he was ordering a some kind of weird bagel.
I think these are going to be Gerard's. He gets all the sexy ladies.
Hell yeah.
Sexy men.
Oh, what's that thing? A sexy monstrous infantry?
Monster.
Oh, man. Okay. Unbreakable.
Yeah. We would never break. All right, you ready, Josh?
I guess so. Like, everybody's red. But okay.
Well, they're not red when they get into battle with us.
To keep them in their formation, it's Control G, right?
Control G.
And then I can just right click, right?
Yeah. Is or right click drag, right click rotate, because you can rotate their formation.
Okay.
They right, get. Boys. Their reinforcements get here sooner. I don't wait for them to get closer to us. Move with
grace. Their reinforcements. I think it doesn't matter. Beguile them after you savage them. I think we're stronger. Actually, no, we're not. I don't know what we are. I don't know what our advantage is, but... Oh, Jesus.
Backing up. They're backing up to their reinforcements, basically. So have you found the strength of the whippers yet, or no?
I think they just...
Yes.
They just take abuse.
Take pain. Yeah, I think that's their thing.
Gotcha.
They're basically a non-anti-infantry version of the swords, but have more defense. Okay, I'm gonna let them have their reinforcements.
What's this? I have exalted? An exalted unit?
Yeah, they're, it's like a stronger version.
So definitely get her killed.
Damn, this guy's fast.
He's running like an anime character.
Oh, with claws like that.
He's Naruto running.
Almost. He has the sword, like, hanging behind him as he runs. Pointed downwards.
Okay, keep his cavalry alive, Josh. Don't let him just engage on you. You keep him chasing. I'm gonna get our reinforcements up here. You know, I'm gonna maneuver a little bit. Maneuvering, right.
I'm with you.
We're going to the side, and we're just gonna see if we can pinch off some of their dudes. Yeah. Yeah, we might be able to. Careful there, Josh.
I am.
You don't counter them yet.
And I can distract.
How fast do I walk? Oh man, I walk fast too.
They're definitely like circling or circle facing Josh.
What's that?
Yeah. They're trying to circle strength you.
Mm-hmm.
Exalted demonets of Solanus!
Oh, they're rotating. Alright, we're gonna run around real quick. Yeah, this'll work. They fucked themselves. Take that, AI. Alright, I'm gonna speed it up a little bit more. Walking so we don't eat up all our energy. I'm gonna smash him.
Oh man,
these floppy things.
These units are fucked, aren't they?
Yeah.
That's a dumb place for him to be.
No one ever said the, you know, the strength of Corrin was, their brains. Are you being careful, Josh?
Yeah.
I We're gonna smash them into that over there.
Yeah, they just keep backing up. They're gonna might as well jump off the fucking cliff.
These things are supposed to be anti-large, but anything large just murders them.
Yeah.
We go.
They do one. Keep like shifting around.
Oh, their army?
Yeah.
Bend to our will.
Oh wow, they're fucking me up over here. Fucking horn.
They're gonna come and wrap you up in that thing.
Nah, they wouldn't do that.
They seem okay. to be doing it right now. They're, yeah, right. They're literally digging it.
Searching up. Yeah.
Yes. Yes. Play the soul. Demonettes.
There. Yes. No, yes. Don't pile in.
I think the role of the whippers is to just suck. Scarbrand's ass here.
Here come those furies to get killed.
Oh yeah. Drug ready to see what his little spawns do.
Yeah.
Got the Rugugarlian.
Yeah. He's coming after me.
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Decadent seekers. We go.
I'm gonna help you, Jared. Okay. I'm sending my other units as well. Get that charge in, Josh. Look at him go. There was some momentum there.
Yeah, I kind of fucked it up. There. That's a little better.
My turn to whip. I think we're gonna win this.
Bring us all joyous degradation.
Yeah.
We're gonna watch their forces fucking disintegrate. Supposedly there's still one unit. It's not. Oh yeah. I don't think they get away.
Well, their dogs ran away, but maybe they died while they were doing it.
And that would suck to be in this battle, I think. I like zoomed in and it's like, it's a sandwich.
Yeah, sea of purple.
Get my lord in there to go ahead and clean up that mess. Just missed.
Oh man, I think I'm going to bed after this, guys.
Okay.
Maybe the cookies are putting me down, you know?
It could be. I'm an airplane.
I see that.
Meow. Fair part. Oh, there's a button that I can press that just kills them, isn't there? Some disintegrate. Yeah, that was worth it.
Very nice. Yeah, I don't think. Did you lose anything?
No, I lost some of my reinforcing army. But they were summoned, anyways.
I don't know what that means. Summoned for sex?
They, is a temporary army. Ingneve.
Very nice.
Smile. It's so, like, I'm so happy.
Damn. Yeah, look, some of their dogs got away with a lot of health. They were just out.
Alright, can you save it?
Yeah.
I'm fading here.
Okay. Page J dash slams dash five.
Alright. Well, stream, thanks for watching, guys.
Yeah. All of you.
All of you. Have a good night.
Yeah.